allergies. And it's called Coffee at Midnight, and it goes like this.